We start with the biggest stories of the week. Ian, Catherine.
The immigrants, probably not a good idea.
Nearly on every day. Oh,
it goes on in much the same vein.
But surely people are less smelly now than when the 60s.
I work with female smellies as well. But usually they have big hair.
The Vatican museums and papal apartments.